अन्य जगहों में नियुक्त peace and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
उसके अनुसार पवित्र सुसमाचार। फरीसी और यरूशलेम से आए हुए कई शास्त्री यीशु के पास इकट्ठे हो गए। वे यह देख रहे थे कि उनके शिष्य अशुद्ध यानी बिना धोए हुए हाथों से रोटी खा रहे हैं। पूर्वों की परंपरा के अनुसार फरीसी और सभी रोगी बिना हाथ धोए भोजन नहीं करते। बाजार से लौटकर
Because this is
historic place. This place has a special significance and importance in the history of the church in India, especially in the North India. In India, we can say that we find the cornerstone of the Northern India Catholic Church. When the Capuchins came to establish the mission, that from Agra to Lhasa was so much extended, they found in Vidya, the heart, the center, not just because geographically speaking was, or say, in the middle way, where the next day rest before continuing to Nepal and Tibet, but because here they found the fertile ground, the fertile soil, for the Catholic faith. And today, community, your community, diocesan community of Vidya, you are now still keeping the heritage, the legacy of that missionary spirit of the first missionary Capuchin came here. So, they want to spread the good news of Jesus Christ. So be proud to be part of this special diocesan community in India. And in your pride to be members to be Catholics of India, you should want to continue and keep this legacy and continue to be good Catholics and to keep the good example as your ancestors did here. And now, dear brothers and sisters, let us reflect on the word of God we just heard today. In this liturgy, first of all, God sent to us through the words of Moses in the first reading from the book of Deuteronomy. God says to his people, Israel, and today to us, there is no nation in the world which God is so close as you are. Israel is a chosen people. We are a chosen people, and God is with us, is close to us, as Moses said. And he said also, there is no nation in the world which has a law so righteous, so good as you have. Indeed, our commandments, our doctrine is the good one, is the doctrine coming from God, related by God, and this law is so righteous that we want to follow it and be in today's society the good example of good citizens, of good believers, of good Christians, of good Catholics, that God is close to us. And so we have to praise him, to come to the church and give him our time, our praise. society, a good contribution for peace, honesty, the good values of a peaceful coexistence. So this is the first message we get today from the Word of God. The second message is from the second reading, from the reading of the letter of St. James. And St. James said, do not be just a listener of the Word of God. You should be the doers. You should put in act, in practice, the Word of God. Indeed, as Catholics, we come here every Sunday to listen to the Word of God. But outside of the church, we have to also do what we listen here, but it is in our life. And finally, the message from the Gospel is very clear, saying to us, don't be like the Pharisees, just to look at the external feature, the external aspect of our faith. Be consistent in your faith. What you believe, you should show, you should practice, you should live. So these three messages come from the three words of God today. Help us to grow in our Christian life. And I assure you to pray for you, so that this Word of God become clearly the light for your life, the guide for your journey here in India, as to the Catholic community. May God bless you.
This one is our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died and was buried. He descended into heaven. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our goals and their relative interpretations are important for good living. The interpretation then that observance becomes bothersome, as it happened with the Pharisaic interpretation of the law. And Jesus tries to remove such obstacles. Let's pray.
Savitar Manaj, Purohit, your friend Sanghi, Hirdek is the Taki Mato Kosaki, or no Kisa, Achitara.
प्रार्थना करें।
insightful teaching and unfailing love. Help us to abide by your laws and decrees. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Please. मानव पर तरस खाकर स्वयं को दीन बना लिया और हमारी मरियम से जन्म लेने की कृपा की। इन्होंने पुरुष की याचना सहकर हमें अनंत मृत्यु से मुक्त कर दिया और पुनर्जीवित होकर हमें अनंत की जीवन प्रदान किया है। इसलिए दूत और महादूत सिंहासन और साम्राज्य स्वर्गीय सेना और शक्तियों के साथ मिलकर हम अनंत अवतर क्रिया महिमा दान करते हुए निरंतर ईश्वर से
Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Thank you.
found every person performed in the path of God's commands, made coherent with the citizens of heaven. And may the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down on you and remain with you forever.
हर एक पत्ती से जो प्रतिनिधि आए हैं वे भी इस काउंसिल हरे कर्म से जो प्रतिक्रिया है कौन से नजर
छूट गया है।